everybody. This is Karen Marge from Hilton Head Island, South Carolina. Look what we have before us. If you see the tiny bird running around, I had just filmed a ruddy turnstone and now he's a lot smaller, but these are marbled godwits and the birds are resting on the beach. Now, I started walking about 8:20 with my good friend Sherry up at Port Royal Plantation, and we probably walked about an hour to get to this area. Oh my gosh, we have birds in flight. I'll pan back a little bit. So we're in the area called Fish Hall Creek, and you see a bit of land. Now, you know, it's a little cloudy today, but this water really officially is called the Port Royal Sound. And on the ground before you have black skimmers, okay? And there's a seagull. I can't see right now to identify the seagulls for you. So I'm panning back and all the black skimmers are resting, and it's important that the birds are not disturbed by people or bicycles, because they're here to rest and they'll be eating food, I'm sure, later on. And these are brown pelicans in the background. This is absolutely amazing. And again, I had to walk about an hour to get to this point. Unbelievable. So we're panning around by the brown pelicans. So again, I'm at an area called Fish Hall Creek. And you can also see a lot of shorebirds even at Mitchellville, which is right nearby. And the beach really connects the two. But this is amazing. And the marbled godwits, I haven't seen them in about a year. And so they're all taking a nap right now. All right, it's Karen Marge. We're signing off live from Hilton Head Island.